even as the world fights COVID-19, some people are busy spreading other deadly viruses such as terrorism, such as fake news and doctored videos to divide communities and countries.